In this example, we are given that a car is continuously sounding a horn of 256 Hz moving toward a stationary observer with a velocity 1/20th that of sound, and we are required to find the frequencies of the notes heard by the observer before and after the engine passes it. Now, in this situation, we can directly write to when car is approaching the observer, we can easily find out the frequency and apparent one which it will hear. That can be written as N0C/C- velocity of car. On substituting the values, we can write it as the sound frequency is 256 multiplied by C/C-C/20. On substituting the values, this is 256 multiplied by 20/19, which is 269.5 Hz. That will be one answer to the problem, or the frequency which the observer will hear when the car is approaching. Similarly, when a car is passed and moving away, when its engine moves away, the frequency of a horn and apparent to which it will detect will be N0C/C+VC. As now it is going away, so it will be less. This will be 256 multiplied by C/C+C/20. On substituting the values we are getting, the C gets cancelled out, and here it is 256 multiplied by 20/21, which is 243.8 Hz. That will be another answer to this problem, or the frequency which observer will hear when the car is passed and moving away from the observer.